sitting there eating at a Smoky Joe's Cafe. A chicken walked in through the door that I had never seen before. At least I never saw her down at Smoky Joe's Cafe. And it scared me when she sat right down next to me. Her knees were almost touching down at Smoky Joe's Cafe. A chill was running down my spine at Smoky Joe's Cafe. I could smell a sweet perfume. She smiled and made my heart go boom. And everybody in the room at Smoky Joe's Cafe, they said be careful, that chick belongs to Smoky Joe. And from behind the counter I saw me, and she sat on his head and not his hand.
Well, Peter, pull your beans, boy, and clear right on out.
Well, I knew I'd never eat again
at Smoky Joe's Cafe.
And so I'll never see you again at Smoky Joe's Cafe. I'd rather eat my chili beans and Jim's or Jack's or John's or jeans than take my chances eating
at Smoky Joe's Cafe.
I risk my life. That Smoky Joe's a crazy fool.